She has played the role of a film actress and a cop as well. And now Isha Gupta is flaunting a new side of hers. Yes, the actor revealed that she's tech savvy at a mobile application launch in Delhi on Tuesday. We get you all about this tech savvy Isha and more. Take a look.
The new Bhag girl Isha Gupta was in Delhi, but this time round, not to promote a film, but a brand new mobile phone application. Yes, this Desi Joli was in capital flaunting a brand new gadget, and she admits that she's quite tech-savvy.
I am quite a tech-savvy, but I've always said this, and till now that's how I am. For me, technology doesn't mean it has to be too complicated. Of course, technology is complicated, but I prefer the applications and, whatever I'm using. It has to be very easy. You know, I don't have to use my brain so much.
With two hit films up her sleeve and two more in her kitty, Isha is already riding high on success. So has the feeling of being a star of two hit movies sunk in?
It feels wonderful. It feels great. I've been meeting everyone and they've been like, oh my God, you've got two hits. And I'm like, okay. You know, like it's still sunking in and I'm still discovering the whole, joy towards it. But it's going good now. The focus is other things.
After watching Isha alongside Imran Hashmi in Jannat 2 and Raaz 3, we'll get to see the lady play a cop in Prakash Jha's Chakravyuh. She'll be sharing screen space with actors like Arjun Rampal, Manoj Bajpai and Abhay Deol. And the experience of shooting a film on Naxalites seemed to have enriched the lady.
Chakravyuh is a film which has a lot for me in it because I come from an Air Force background. And since I said that I've studied mass communication journalism where my major subject was law. So, you know, I like to know and read a lot. And this is a film which is about Naxalites. So you get to know a lot what is happening. It's a war within our country. So for me, this film means a lot.
Well, her last two films have already raked in moolah at the box office, and we just hope the trend continues with Chakravyuh 2. With Uday Pratap Singh in Delhi, Entertainment Bureau, NewsX. After